This video is created from a black and white photo taken a decade ago. Deep learning is used to create a living portrait like this.